Can anybody hear me? Oh, okay, good. My fucking thing is weird now. Nate! Try recalibrating. You need one of those push pins or something to get in there. Toothpick. It'll set your calibration back to factory, yep. Sometimes that works. Yeah, that's how I reset my calibration. Buy a new one. I've got four brand new controllers. First race of the day, man. I'm still in first, so it don't matter. Oh yeah, I saw it there again for a second. Never know with that silly bastard. I see. Hey, you good? I can go both ways, bud. And I'm very accomplished at both ways. Huh? Grade A numero uno. Bye bye. Oh, Nate! That was pretty. If I win this race and save it on my YouTube channel, I'll leave it as Nathan's drive to history. Nate's pup. Nate's rug. What could we call it? That was amazing, dude. Walking on sunshine. Nate walking on sunshine. Woo, baby. That was a sweet move right there. You could have, but I knew you wouldn't. That's a benefit of knowing your racers that are with you, you know. Smoker would have probably knocked me off. Stitch would have definitely fucked me up. I'm alright. So I'm going to save that as Nate's magic carpet ride.